Greg McDermott and his 14th-ranked Creighton Blue Jays hosting Longwood. Jays break it open early, 11-0 run. Doug McDermott, 2 of his 17. Jays shoot 65% from the field, and watch Magic Echenique. He's leading the breaks. Ethan Rogge, Jays win 105-57. And there's this guy at Grinnell College in Iowa, a college kid, Jack Taylor. He scored 138 points himself tonight. Himself. It's a new record, 138 points himself.
Iced down the arm tonight.
Yeah, 52 of 108 from the field.